Yeah, we're 10 minutes out. Tough Mudder, Austin, Texas. First Tough Mudder out of this group. So very exciting. Edge of our seat.
Who do you think next year is going to be here that isn't here now?
Matt Cohen.
Matt.
Yeah. Misha Collins and Sebastian Roche. If I had my money on three people who will step up.
Who's here?
Gil might
sing his way through a few.
Follow-up question. Who's here this year that won't be here next year?
I thought we already started.
The real question is, who's here now that's not going to be here on the way back? On the drive back?
Who's going to be medevaced to Boathouse?
Joke's on you guys. I've been wearing a fat suit for a year.
But we had two American heroes leap from the car and write the official parking sign that had gone down.
Be a wingman anytime, sir.
There he goes. That's the most Jason Manns has run in 6 months.
legs. Like, not even a step, bro.
Color in your cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks around like some eternity? Are there some aces up your sleeve? Have you no idea that you're in deep? I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? There's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, and I play it on repeat until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways? Saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Never thought I'd call and run. If I feel, cause I always do. Maybe I'm too busy being lost to fall for surviving you. Now I thought it through. Crawling back to you. Have you got the goods? Been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it should simmer down and poker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the cusp. I've tried been to kiss you, but I don't know if you feel the same as I do. But we could be together if you wanted to.
Do I wanna know
if this feeling flows both ways?
I have to see you go.
Was sorta hoping that you'd stay.
Get out of the way, Jared!
Go, Robbie!
was a fun one.
Halfway, how do you feel?
Always keep running, bud.
Good, brother. You?
Halfway interview, guys.
Halfway. Oh,
halfway!
What are
you
guys doing?
Pretty good.
Where's the half? Yeah. Could have said it better myself. Alright, hurry up, man. Come on, baby.
Good time.
Let's go.
Well, yeah, we had, I'll tell you about underwear gate. It happened. We were driving along peacefully, just six guys, you know, ready to go, until one of us announced, I won't say names, but Jensen Ackles announced that he was wearing his underwear backwards. And apparently, according to some, Jared, that's his signature move.
Yeah, he does. It's his way of calling infinite shotgun.
Yeah, infinite. So he took off his, well, he dropped trowel completely.
His under trousers.
His under trousers. Down to his...
He sat there for a really long time.
And he
folded them. Guys, he's got the seat heater on, and it just
folded and folded and refolded those
shirts. No, God, no. You want to go up first? I can boost you.
What? He's up there so I can reach him.
Is it?
Easy, yeah. So just go here and then here.
I got it.
Is
it? 1, 2, 3. Oh. Wait, man. Hold on. You need help, right? Are you sure? All right. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Thanks, Richard. Yeah, Jason? Awesome. Nice. Let me go last. I can just jump up and grab an arm. I can fly. Need a boost? You can jump? Alright. I should. Oh yeah, I can do it. What if I slip?
Pittsburgh.
We're at mile 6.
Hank, I know you haven't seen me in 22 minutes, but I'm here.
Alright, so,
Ackles, any thoughts? If we enter we're in the latter.
Well over third.
Latter third.
Well over halfway. Why are you running?
Get ahead of you so I can see you.
It's a wide angle lens.
You know, I see Ackles got an attitude right around mile 6.
Right. Hey, I'll turn at mile 4. Shut it off, I'll show you an attitude.
Okay, I got you.
Feeling
great.
Let's go through
our ailments. Robbie,
bad ankle.
A few cramps in the group.
Oh, yeah.
Got an Achilles thing going on, but I feel like my long-term thing,
you know?
Foz, you got a knee thing and a...
Knee thing.
That's
right. I had a
cramping up.
Days ago.
A stroke.
I'm lucky to be here.
I got cramps in my calf.
For America.
Anything?
Country of Texas.
It takes a lot more energy than you realize having to slow yourself down continuously. But otherwise, I'm pretty good. I feel like getting a little burn on my nose.
So your asshole muscle is still flaring.
My asshole muscle is flaring. Left knee, left lower back. That's all I got.
You know this is just for us, right?
Oh, okay.
You're like,
hey, entertainment tonight. We're having a great time.
God bless
New all. Episode next Wednesday, Supernatural. I love you all.
Good one, Mary. No, we're actually not going to give any spoilers that one next year.
I would tell you I was not nervous except that my hand is shaking so hard.
Oh, I've got the heavy new...
Yeah.
Tough Mudder 2015, first time ever, a bunch of rookies. I think we did a pretty good job. I'm proud of us. What do you think, Jared?
I think there's no group I'd rather have done a Tough Mudder with and got an electric with, so I'm pretty proud too.
Rich?
I think six men gathered today in Austin, Texas, soaked themselves in mud, pushed themselves to the limit, and I'm damn proud to be part of this group.
I'm gonna do it.
Yep. I got a little mud in my beard, and I'm happy about that. I'm still alive, so it was a good day.
You know what? I had a stroke a year and a half ago, and I didn't think I was going to be able to do this. And these guys motivated me, and they inspired me, and I'm so glad that I did. I never felt more alive.
Yeah, I'm in decent shape, but I was still really nervous about coming here and doing this, but, you know, doing it as a group, everyone really helped push each other, and I really couldn't have done it without the support of these five guys. So I'm really proud of everyone.
I love you, Andrew.
Bye. Love you guys too.